What's going on, guys? I'm interviewing here today, or tonight. It's not our normal time for a video. It is 1:20 in the morning. Not a normal video time. But I sit here and got to thinking. We need to come up with two things. One, a schedule, a post schedule. I'm posting videos from like a week, 2 weeks, half a month. It's gotta stop. Post schedule. So what I want y'all to do is right now, comment down below what you want, what times work best for you, and the most times that I have that work best for you is what I'll go. So if you guys want me to start posting my videos at 3 o'clock on Tuesdays, I'll start posting my videos 3 o'clock on Tuesdays. If you say 10 o'clock Fridays. But, you know, like, different days of the week, more than one day a week, different days, get what I'm saying, different hours, whatever. Whatever time's best for you, go down, tell me, it'll be good. But besides that, guys, I'm working on a little project personally. I have a little project that I'm working on. So there's a little pond, swamp, down below my house. I talked to the owner of it. It's on my papaw's property, but it's not my papaw's. Makes sense. Not really. It's connected to my papaw's property. Not important. I talked to the owner. He's gonna let me dig it out and make a pond out of it. So that's what we're doing, guys. We're digging it out, making a miniature pond out of it. The biggest thing that we'll probably put in there is maybe one little bass, just for fun. Two of the biggest reasons is, one, I love to fish. The name of the channel tells you that I love to fish. And I don't get to a lot because I just don't get to a lot. So, you know, so we have the free times and we don't have enough gas to go to the river or something. Walk just below my house. Boom, got my own pond. And bluegill, panfish, minnows, that's more fun to catch to me than a bass, catfish. Well, a bass. Bass are more exciting, but bluegill fight harder. Makes sense. Probably not, but to me, that's the way it works. But like I said, I'll probably just throw one bass in there for fun. Because that way it can't spawn. And, you know, let's say two of them spawn and have 500. Then those 500 have 500. Then those 500 have 500. But there you go. I've got bass flooding this little pond. Less than the size of that chair, and that chair put together. That's a couch. Less than that big of a space, and my chair. So less than that chair. That chair, and this chair. Less than that. So putting one back, and the B reason is I need to keep down my population of minnows. I mean, I don't need to have 500 minnows flooding this creek, so we're gonna put the bass in to keep the minnows down, but only put one. That way it can't spawn. All right, guys. Thanks for watching this video. Sorry for taking up your time this morning. Have a good Sunday.